Thank you. Marcus, help!
Marcus disappeared a long time ago, but I never forgot him. Then one day, I was walking on the beach, and he suddenly appeared in the water. I thought I was just imagining things, but then he came right up out of it. When he took me in his arms, I knew it was really him. I was so happy. But when Vasco saw Marcus, he didn't look very happy at all.
Thank you.
I wish I had gotten rid of you when we were kids. You have an annoying habit of surviving every time we meet. But you won't be so lucky after the little present I've prepared for you. And then Dolores will finally be mine.
Marcus!
This is goodbye, Marcus.